We have to realize that we're up against a very difficult problem. And also keep in mind that even if we develop a vaccine, that could be like trying to hit a moving target, just like with the flu vaccine. And because the vaccine will, I mean, because the virus will mutate over time. So that means we may have to develop other vaccines. And so far, we have not been able to successfully develop a vaccine against this type of a virus. SARS was the beginning of this in 2003. And even though the Chinese have had a 17-year head start, they were not able to develop a proper vaccine.